Hi, I'm Dan. Somebody pronounced Tan. I'm from Myanmar and I am an electronic dance music producer. That was my last playground. 2019, April 16. I'm not sure when can I do it again. But there's no emotional time, so 3, 2, 1, let's go! Every music has BPM. BPM means beats per minute. It also means slow and fast or the tempo. Every music has its own segments and structure. EDM also has its own. Intro is the beginning of the song and the minimized part of the track. Breakdown is the break time part. Fast can be with lyrics, chords, and drums. It gives more attention and details than the intro. Beat brings to the drop with powerful sound effects, riser, and continuous thickest drum note. Drop is the most powerful, strongest, focused, and major dance part of EDM. Outro is the flip of intro. For the singer, they make music in a studio and do live performance singing on a stage. For EDM producer, we make music in a studio and do live performance DJ on a stage. There are two major different types of DJ machines, turntables and CDJs. Turntables use vinyl records for a traditional and tactile DJ experience. CDJs use digital media for convenience and versatility. Turntables give a better feeling for scratching the platter. And most hip-hop DJ uses. CDJ give more functionality for live audio mixing effects. That's digital music performer like EDM DJ uses. Typically, DJ machine can be 4-deck or 2-deck. At least, we need 2-deck to mix 2 music at the same time. In the middle is the mixer to control the music from deck. The functions of the deck and mixer can be different due to different brands and prices, but basic things are the same. In this video, I'm gonna demonstrate with my Alpha Eva DJ controller. Controller is not like standalone devices. DJ controller has no computer system. Thus, we also need computer and DJ software when using DJ controller. On the deck, play to start the music. Cue to mark the music part. Tempo slider to adjust the BPM. For instant BPM match with another deck, it's just for the emergency. Later, to forward, backward, and scratching the music. On the mixer, mixing sliders. Volume control knob. EQ knob, low, mid, height, and some average knob. Average can be fader, delay, flanger, reverb, noise, and many more. The job of a DJ is to mix 2 or 4 music at the same time and play continuously for the whole live set. to miss their different music at the same time. Need to know about music structure, basic music theory, BPM, basic audio engineering knowledge, such as EDM, sound effects, gain level, and also need to know DJ meshing functions. The mix set structure can be different based on what kind of event and gig. Those may be a wedding, club, party, event, and music festival. Sometimes track list is prepared. Sometimes randomly playing music depend on crowd situations. To be a good DJ, also need to know about crowd control and MC skills for connecting with the crowd and creating good moments together. That's my last video and thanks for watching for the world series ender. Thank you. So, hope to see you again in the next series. So, keep calm, be stay, I mean be cool, and thank you, bye.